Thank you, Madam Speaker. I have been concerned since the beginning of this impeachment process that it has been driven by a predetermined guilty verdict. It's unfair, it's wrong, and now every future president, Democrat or Republican, will have to worry that the impeachment process will be driven as a blunt force political instrument. It's been said that this day is sad. It's not sad, it's regrettable, but this day will end shortly. The House has had its cathartic moment. Tomorrow will begin a new day. Let's get back to work. I yield back.
Gentleman yields back.